I didn't realize how heavy these Need for Speed Shift 1 and Shift 2 Unleashed games are until I recently revisited them. By going back and adding my optimized PC settings to all the releases, I realized why I don't want to skip adding them to these games. Some are heavy, albeit on higher resolutions, but that's besides the point. With 4K, UHD and higher resolutions becoming more popular, optimized PC settings even for older releases are nice to have down the road. So in today's video, I am delivering my optimized PC settings for Need for Speed Shift 1 and Need for Speed Shift 2 Unleashed. Instead of turning this video into a traditional benchmark for specific PC hardware, let's see how we can optimize the settings and see how much performance we can save. Before we proceed with the optimization process, download and install Low Specs Experience. The download link for Low Specs Experience is available in the video description. Low Specs Experience is a PC video game optimization solution that I developed that allows you to optimize your favorite PC games for maximum performance. So first of all, start the installation process for the Low Specs Experience. Once the installation is complete, start it from the newly created desktop shortcut. Now select the optimization catalog, select the applicable digital platform, and then select Need for Speed Shift 1 or 2 Unleashed from this drop-down menu. Once done, press the Load the Optimization Package. Low Specs Experience will automatically detect a supported game version on your system. Now press OK and the optimization control panel will load. Once the optimization control panel has loaded, select the desired optimization presets and the rendering resolution for the game. Feel free to experiment with the optimization presets and rendering resolution to see what works best for your system. And now, to apply the optimization, press the Execute Optimization button and then start your game. Also, if you are unsatisfied with what you see, you can easily remove the optimization effects. That will do it for this video. If you found this video helpful, be sure to like and subscribe. Until next time, happy gaming!